and we bring you the Audi Q2, Audi's most affordable crossover SUV. Starting with the exterior, you get these LED DRL headlights. This, being the top-end technology variant, gets S-Line exterior, which also gets you a blacked-out grille. Moving to the sides, you get multi-spoke alloy wheels and a blacked-out C-pillar. The rear gets tail lamps with headlight-resembling LEDs and dual exhaust pipe. Handling power duties is a 4-cylinder inline turbo petrol engine, putting out 190 horsepower and 300 Nm of torque. This power is managed by a 7-speed S-Tronic automatic gearbox, sending power to all four wheels thanks to the Audi's Quattro all-wheel drive system. 0 to 100 takes about 6.5 seconds and it maxes out at 228 km per hour. There are 5 trims on offer and it gets imported via the CBU unit. What you see here is the 2021 facelifted version of the Q2. Sold internationally, the new car has gotten longer by 0.7 inches, but the rest of the dimensions remain the same. Cosmetically, it comes with tweaked air inlets up front and a different bumper design for the rear. Audi has even injected its flagship Matrix LED technology in this Q2's headlights. The wheels you see here are 19-inch tires with sporty rims, though little to no change has been made inside the cabin. Liked what you saw? Unfortunately, the model is yet to launch in India, with no word on the probable date for the same. Coming back to the car that you can buy in India. On the inside, you get Audi's MMI infotainment system and the famed virtual cockpit digital speedometer. Also coming in standard in this top trim is a flat bottom steering wheel, 2-zone climate control and a rotary dial to control the non-touchscreen infotainment system. The dashboard gets circular AC vents, ambient lighting as well as leather upholstery. Wireless charging is on offer as well. The rear seats get a 40-40-20 split with cargo area rated at 355 litres with the seats up and 1000 litres with the seats down. Customers can opt for a panoramic sunroof as well. There are a total of 5 trims on offer, with the technology variant being the top-end trim. Audi imports the Q2 as a CBU unit, which is why prices are on the higher side, ranging from 34.99 lakhs for the base variant and going all the way up to 48.89 lakhs for the top-end technology trim. Like what you saw? Please like, comment and subscribe to the Lifestyle and Creation channel. Thank you.